Und jetzt geht's weiter beim Hurricane Festival. Ich hier jetzt eingeklemmt zwischen den Backyard Babies. So it's a great pleasure that you're here, guys. Mm-hmm. So, I've got to say something which is sort of a surprise, because some weeks ago I met Alice Cooper and I was talking to him about music.
Uh-huh.
And he said Backyard Babies are the best young brilliant band out there. What do you say about this compliment from the God himself? He said that.
Fucking hell.
That's cool, isn't it?
Yeah, that's cool.
Cool. Surprise?
Yeah, a lot, and not as well, because we played with him a couple of years ago as well, and I knew he liked the band, but I wasn't really aware of that he was walking around and saying that we were the best new young band. That's a really big compliment, yeah.
The only rock and roll band.
The only rock and roll band, yeah.
You say this as well, don't you?
Yeah.
Do you believe that?
No, but I think that it's just... It's a lack of bands in general, you know, a lack of good songwriting bands. It's just solo artists or a bunch of put-togethers, like from record company. They buy some songs, they find a good-looking guy or a girl, and then you just throw them out on the record label. So, I mean, rock and roll band or not, I think there's just a lack of good bands, whether it's fucking pop, hip-hop, rock, whatever, you know.
Okay, old heroes. Another old hero band which loves her is AC/DC. Mm-hmm. And you supported them. Wasn't that a bit scary sometimes?
It was a lot scary. We got a really warm welcome from them, and the crowd was really awesome too. I was really surprised that, you know, because everybody warned us, like, oh, you're going to play in front of an AC/DC crowd, they will kill you, blah, blah, blah. But, I mean, as Malcolm Young said it himself, well, of course they like you. You're a two-guitar, three-chord rock band, you know, so... I guess that's it, you know. Yeah. That was really good, yeah.
That sounds good, yeah. Also ich habe vor einigen Wochen, wie der aufmerksame Turok-Zuschauer weiß, Alice Cooper getroffen und der findet ja Backyard Babies super klasse. Der steht total auf die Band. Und das habe ich ihm jetzt mal so erzählt und das freut sie natürlich sehr, dieses Kompliment. Sie haben auch vor Jahren mal getourt mit ihm, aber sie haben nicht eben gewusst, dass er so wirklich total auf die abfährt, aber das tut er ja. Und AC/DC haben sie auch supportet letztes Jahr im Herbst und es war ab und zu schon so ein bisschen heftig, weil man da halt irgendwie vor 20.000 Leuten mal spielt, so eben. Und aber dann hat Malcolm Young zu ihm gesagt so, hey, ihr seid eine Rock'n'Roll-Band, ihr spielt mit Gitarren und das ist das, was die Leute da draußen wollen und das kam auch prima an. So, playing on festivals, I mean, that's not the typical Backyard Babies crowd out there. So is it cool, you know, for you challenging or is it to play there or is it sometimes a bit annoying?
I think festivals in general, I mean, it's a good place to make new fans, I think. Mm-hmm. And well, I mean, when I'm at the festival, I mean, I go check out bands I haven't seen before.
Mm-hmm.
I like play festivals. Mm-hmm. I like them.
It's, as you can say, it's a challenge in that way because, I mean, I think that any crowd is a typical Backyard Babies crowd, but depending on when we do some UK festivals, for example, they have like a special rock day. Mm-hmm. I don't really like that in a way. I like when there's like totally different bands all over. And every band has to go up there and you know, do their stuff, you know. And it seems like the people who go to festivals, they're in some kind of certain mood that they just like want to, you know, experience new stuff or go crazy, get drunk, listen to music in general, you know. So I like playing festivals a lot.
That's a good point.
Yeah.
Also auf Festivals spielen, das ist jetzt nicht so, dass sie das irgendwie nervt, dass sie da nicht ihre typische Backyard Baby Crowd da unten haben, sondern sie finden das cool, das ist eine Herausforderung. Sie gewinnen dadurch auch neue Fans und es ist auch so, dass sie das viel spannender finden, weil in England gibt es zum Beispiel auch so Festivals, wo nur ein Rocktag ist zum Beispiel und das finden sie irgendwie doof, weil sie finden es besser, wenn die Leute einfach auf ein Konzert gehen, damit sie Abwechslung kriegen und jetzt gibt es erstmal für euch die Backyard Babies live vom Hurricane Festival. Viel Spaß!
Yeah!
Hurricane Germany! We are the Backyard Babies! Stockholm, Sweden!